It's very frustrating in the beginning because I never thought I would consider myself homeless.
After being homeless since September, Sonia Krieger is appreciating the comforts of a home here at the Joppa House in Charlevoix.
Very much feel at home here. Yeah, a lot of the shelters, there's time limits, and when you can be in the shelter, they're there for overnight. They're not 24-hour homes. They are strictly a meal and a place to sleep. This goes way further than that.
We realize that some women come in here with a lot of trauma, a lot of abuse, a lot of emotional, mental, physical, spiritual issues, so we give them time to get to work on their recovery or other issues that they have.
Since the Joppa House opened in 2014, they've helped 10 women get back on their feet. Women and their children can stay at the Joppa House for up to 18 months. And while living in the house, the women are required to take a life skills curriculum called Stepping Stones.
It means it's a transformation in the ladies' hearts and minds, and I see people get transformed right before my very eyes just because someone cares about them.
In Charlevoix County, Allison Scott, 7 and 4 News.